From my research, it is apparent that the endeavors of mankind are mere puppetry at the hands of the ancients. Whenever a king vows reform, the ancients move quickly to stifle it. Under the auspices of Emperor Charlemagne the Frank, the new Holy Roman Empire was at the height of its power.
Honc mit ad dominum et imperatorum nostrum, carolum magnum francum.
Deliver this to our lord and emperor, Charlemagne the Frank. No one but him must see it. They are words for his eyes only. At once.
What sorcery is this? A spell? I am bewitched. If this was meant for Charlemagne, then what will become of him? I have to warn him of this treachery.
Thank you. my God, what
Lord,
is it?
What should have happened? This is devil's work. We should get out of here.
You have proven what we have feared the most. This poor man has been the victim of great evil. Look how his body has been defiled. As if something has burst out from inside him. Here, take this for your protection. And find the bishop. He must be informed of this horrible discovery.
Come to return my book. Very well, then. For your efforts, I promise a quick and merciful death.
Thank you.
Trying to save him, Anthony. His fate was decided many centuries ago, as is the fate of this world. Despite your faith, there is little to save you from the power of Zelenor.